Each week, about 25 to 30 volunteers serve more than 165 families from our food pantry, with 37 volunteers supporting the food bank warehouse operations. Over the past year, generous donors gave more than 2.3 million pounds of food to the food bank. This allows us to serve more than 55 churches and charitable organizations throughout Hillsborough County. To meet the increasing need, parishes of the St. Petersburg Diocese built our new state-of-the-art warehouse in Dover and have expanded our service network to meet the increasing needs of our community. With the increased capacity of our new warehouse, we plan to nearly double the total pounds of food distributed to 4 million pounds in 2023. Several times a week, volunteer drivers go out and pick up food from donors. Our 37 volunteers work at the warehouse daily, loading and unloading these food boxes, produce, and other items from our generous donors like Publix, Walmart, Sprouts, Dollar General, and Wawa. How can you help? Bring non-perishable foods to the Nativity Food Bank truck at the end of each month. Contribute financially to help offset the operations and maintenance. Volunteer your time. As you've seen, the generosity of our volunteers makes this all happen.